Bonnie and Clyde had had no chance to return fire at the ambush, but both of them had guns close to hand.
We are the masters of our fate.
You know, in this town, an artist really needs a lot of space when they're trying to create something special. Luckily for me, I live right inside the middle of the H of the Hollywood sign.
On the 18th of September 1932, the body of actress Peg Entwistle was found in a ravine. The police came to the conclusion that the 24-year-old Peg Entwistle had climbed a workman's ladder behind the letter H and thrown herself to her death.
I miss the bar where the Beach Boys would go. Dennis's last stop before Kokomo.
The Beach Boys are one of the most iconic bands in American history. The band's drummer, Dennis Wilson.
Hi, my name is Dennis Wilson. I make rock and roll records.
Soon, the Manson family was living in Dennis's Beverly Hills mansion.
On December 28, 1983, Dennis was pulled out of the water in the Marina Del Rey Harbor.
Investigators don't know exactly what caused the drowning.
The bank is hot today. Manson's in the air. Made me happy in blue. Norman Rockwell.
Rockwell, better than any other American artist in history, painted the American dreams.
It's called Norman Effing Rockwell. First album ever named after a guy born in the 1890s, do you think?
That's all been thinking it, Dean. We've all been thinking it.
It can't be some sort of a comment on idealized America versus real life America.
There's something familiar about the name.
Yes.
Nostalgia in a couple words, I suppose. And then I like the effing in the middle. Just to let you know, there's a little bit of lightness somewhere in the album.